And I hope we do well. Of course, the weather has had a big effect on all of our rehearsals. And so just to tell you a little bit about the group, this is an after-school strings program that I teach for grades K through 12. And we meet 3 to 4 evenings weekly through the whole school year. And we have 3 groups that are performing that I'm teaching, you know, simultaneously during the week. We have a beginner guitar group, a beginner violin group, and then I have an intermediate and advanced ensemble, which is a combination of the two. And this evening, Landon Smith in grade 1, he is also going to be performing with the advanced group, and Anakin McCormick in grade 2 is playing with the advanced group, and he plays guitar and violin. And I wanted to give a special thanks to one of my parents that helped me tune 20 instruments tonight, Mr. Chris Kelly. So, Chris, if you wouldn't mind to stand up, let's give him a round of applause. And we're going to perform 2 songs for you tonight. The beginner group is going to play The Little Cowboy, and then the intermediate advanced group going to perform the East Washington School Song, which was written by our music teacher, Tammy Clemens. So hope you enjoy our program. Thank you. Thank you.